March of the Merivale is nearly over, but we're sticking around.